jumped down off the roost. Before we knew it, they were all over our decoys. He committed early while the little Jakes were in the back, and you could tell he was the dominant bird. He got eye to eye Henrietta. Before we knew it, we let the TC bark at him. We had this big bird on the ground. I said, double beard bird, my first double beard bird. Beautiful morning, last day of the season. I couldn't be happier, guys. Look at those. You don't want to be the little bird in the canyon with him around. So the pecking order just changed, guys, for next year.